you train your tongue a certain way, season your words with salt, then you'll know how to respond to someone outside who needs to hear the message of hope that you have. In the area of the tongue, in the area of your words, what kind of person are you becoming?